प्रणाम्स टू पूज्य स्वामीजी ऑफ फाउंडर्स ऑफ अवर इंस्टीट्यूशन पूज्य श्री यतीश्वरानंद स्वामीजी फॉर हिज बिनाइन प्रेजेंस ऑनरेबल गेस्ट प्रोफेसर बसवराज पद्मशाली सर द रजिस्टर ऑफ रानी चेन्नम्मा यूनिवर्सिटी बेलगामी हू डेलिवर्ड हिज इनॉग्रल एड्रेस रिस्पेक्टेड कीनोट स्पीकर डॉक्टर साक्षी पाटिल मैडम conveners of this seminar professor ss bagani sir and professor b pat sir organizing secretary dr s a karki professor b d damannavar professor k k patil sir the iqc coordinator dr s p tarwar sir dear delegates from various states and other countries also all my staff members and friends at the very outset I heartily thank Professor Padmasali sir, the registrar of Rani Chennamma University and inaugurator of this national level webinar. I must also remain thankful to Dr. Sakshi Patil madam for delivering the keynote speech. Sir and madam, this is the second webinar organized in this week. Our Department of English and Social Sciences Association have taken lead and organized this webinar under the IKAC initiative. This event has succeeded in receiving a very good response from about 200 delegates all over India and other countries also. About 80% have submitted their paper titles and about 30 to 35 selected papers shall be presented in the subsequent sessions. Honorable inaugurator Professor Padmasali sir in his speech said there are two types of diseases and viral diseases and other. The one very serious virus now affecting the whole globe is a coronavirus, which is non-living yet very dangerous. Sir, you have enhanced our knowledge about the coronavirus and its serious effects on the whole race. Sir, you have suggested three types of immunities. One, cleanliness, that is physical immunity. Second, patience, that is psychological immunity. Third, greediness is destroyed, which is philosophical immunity. So if we practice these three types of immunities, we can very well live with coronavirus without having its serious effects on us. Thank you very much, sir. Dr. Sakshi madam, in her keynote address, has highlighted that the coronavirus has attacked as a crisis not just to one nation but to all the nations of the world. It is invisible but has created hundreds and thousands of visible effects and has taken the lives of lakhs of people. Immunity is within our body. Only we have to think as to how this immunity is to be developed. Madam has given the list of do's and do nots. For the purpose of developing immunity, we have to use turmeric, use tulsi, use amla, use chyawanprash, use garlic, milk and other products, and some physical things, that washing the hands frequently, practicing yoga and use of Ayurvedic products. So these do's and do nots, if practiced properly, we can develop the immunity in our body and we can keep safe. So thank you, madam, for your keynote address. And also I wish to share with you that some of the experts have suggested a very simple way of immunity development. That is, number one, chewing 10 to 12 neem leaves every day. Second, taking turmeric powder with hot water. Third, eating amla. All these three in empty stomach. Number four, drinking at least 4 to 5 times hot water daily, if possible with lime. Number five, drinking hot water with boiled coriander leaves. And number six, drinking at least once in a day the lime juice. So if these are adopted in our daily life, we can develop the immunity in our body. Immunity is a sure and strongest way to defeat COVID-19. It is a self-defense. Let not blame coronavirus, but blame ourselves for not caring our immunity. We are not caring ourselves, but we want others to care us. It is wrong. So one can practice daily some of the yoga and adopt healthy food habits to develop the immunity in ourselves. This seminar has certainly created awareness about the immunity development, and it allows deep research in the days to come. On behalf of the institution, I express gratitude to all those who have been responsible for organizing this second successful webinar and made this event a grand success. So once again, I welcome all the delegates to present their views and papers in the subsequent session. So thank you very much. I remain.